Senior Congress leader Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary lashed out at the Delhi police over the arrest of 21-year-old climate activist Disha Ravi. In a series of tweets on Monday, Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary termed Disha Ravi as a victim of tyrannical government who spoke out against the farm laws. It is really ignominious to note that a 22-year-old environmental activist has become the victim of tyrannical group who thought that better to act or down a girl for her offense of supporting the farmers' agitation, OO tweeted Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary on Monday.